Ah, come here, go and shoot. I shoot, will you? Oh, there's fog all over my glasses. I love it. It's perfect. I can't see anything. Oh boy, I wonder where the
ship is. Ah!
Oh man, these add-ons are so useful. They save me so much time. I told to slow down my two mending add-ons. Oh yeah. Kidding me. Why did I have to get out of it? Whatever, it worked out. break this pallet. I should have broken it way earlier, but... Fine job tossing your little balls around. Thank God they started trying the game. Yeah, I would have fired each and every single one of these people. Doing anything. This is just going to be a standstill. Absolutely fun gaming. Finally. Man, I hope she doesn't know how to use this building. I don't know how to use this building, but I know that using this building correctly is very painful for anyone who isn't a survivor. That is a lot of gaming right there. So they're just split up on all the cans that are taking corruption damage the same thing. Or they can get healed out from under my nose. Either or, I'm fine with both. This is the best option in reality. This is the victory unit. Alright, pick up Cheryl, hook her, and then just continue winning. They're probably gonna go to the other side of the map to heal. I can pick a gem from the tower, and I'll probably still have the upper hand pressure-wise. Or I could not chase someone instead. Like this case you just truly gaming. Nothing tops that. You know, downing a survivor normally because they weren't that great. The best thing. Nothing better than downing a survivor because they weren't that great. Just pour it at him. It was no chase involved. It was just.
I'll call it blind for all you. Let's go. Joking, I didn't know they were all this jammed, but now I do. Is that a call for all of
my stats? I haven't gotten massive speed yet. I gotta get all of this speed. I just want all three stacks. I see it. Oh yeah. Totally worth it. I'm zooming. Oh, that's a boat.
Wait! Adrenaline!
I shouldn't have gone for the zooming.
It's through the games.
It worked out. And I still get to keep on stacking. Alright, all I have to do is make sure that I kill Cheryl. Which I probably won't, because she's on the door. Yup. And now we know. Throwing the game is bad. That's right. It's Goopy Man. He's here. All of them. All of the goo. It's right there. Stupid perch. Stupid build. It's right there. It's all the goo. Just for you, Magoo. The game. For real gamers. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna hold forward until I find someone. Found people instantly. That was very easy. There's a blighted canker. I forgot to put a Halloween found last year. Bad. I didn't reveal as a fake gamer. Caught me 4K, even though it's not 4K. It's close enough. Running into a gate. Oh, it's my exception. That's why it's perfect. Let's just stop moving. Please. Oh. That's not right. Oh, I wasted my stack. The cooldown on this bird is so long. They, Yeah, I didn't even get the stack back. I wanted to keep the stack. Damn it. I get another stack back.
It's all good. Ah!
Balance has been restored.
Ah!
Stacks retained. Perfect. This is the actual dream scenario. I can find the obsession and then find other people. Why does my obsession have object of obsession? Who runs object? Literally just counted. I don't have a single aura revealing curse. This is so good for me. Actually getting me. Nothing. This hits hard. Feel free to screenshot. Don't make it into an NFT. The only NFT that deserves to exist is the pinhead NFT. Pinhead NFTs. No NFT. Didn't she just drop it? Oh, she doesn't need to because she's dead. Wow. Truly strong. Gay man, I can smell you. Get over here. Thank you. Man, it took forever. 5 seconds? Unbelievable. See how long I've got to wait. Oh, right, there's genstone. It's not a wall anymore. Forget that. There's a Pikachu. And she's in a dead end.
What?
I don't understand. I do not understand at all. I don't get it. And they're healing. This is so cool. No one remembers how to play against Legion. Despite Legion being one of the more popular killers in the game. For whatever reason. Alright, catch up to her. That was actually kind of smart of her. She tried to make me whip by dropping. All it's gonna do is... But I still got to other people. At the end, it was all just a thing. I probably could have hit her though. I was more focused on getting the power out of the hole. Let's just mark some gems. I should probably use them. Despite the fact that I probably don't need them right now. Excuse me. Vile. Disgusting. Gross. Evil. Darn. Oh, she's... Get this pallet out of the way. She drops again. Why is this the person. And maybe this makes a little worse. That dead art went so far. It was the furthest dead art I've ever seen. She went to Mars with that thing. There's still a blighted painter. I don't know whose that is. I'm gonna get you. I'm tunneling. Cringe killer me. Ah, she went to the freezer room. I wanted to get this power out of the way. I regret everything. Oh, that hurt. No, I just almost ran out of mouse space and had to break my arm to get that hit. Perfect. An eye for an eye. No, I was about to tunnel her, and I'm gonna slug. Oh god. Oh no, it's happening. No, I can't do that. Be so mean. I'm not gonna win the game right here. I'm gonna go be nice. I'm gonna go eat this DS. After I break this wall, I am just the nicest person in the world. I'm not gonna get stabbed in the shoulder. Dirty tunneler, man. Okay. Crap. I don't even think she dead hearted. Wait, no, she has balance landing. I think she had dead hearted. Does it miss? Did that work? Ah! No, it didn't. I got auto aim. Splendid. My aim just got so drastic, it went to work. Put on a tuxedo. God. Oh, she's just camping it. She's not bad. I'm very confused here. I heard the Jill. I got those sounds mixed up for whatever reason. No Megan Jill sound. Hi! I've just never committed to her. Really, I'm a dirty, cringe killer. Camping. Completely irredeemable. Drop down this hole. Do it. Drop down the hole. Do it. Get down here. Yes. Now. Fine, I'll come up to get you. Get your butt over here. All you had to do was drop down. It made that so much faster. I mean, come on, man. Come on, man. Get that bimbo off of it. Come on, man. Get that bimbo off of it.